Hey folks, I think I'm back. I hope I'm back. It looks like I'm back. Yeah. So right when OBS went nuts, the game also just started dropping. The game itself started dropping frame rates, which is also really freaking weird. Hold on, let me see if it's my CPU. That's losing it. No, my CPU is okay. And we are back. Great, 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 great. Yeah, sorry about that. I don't know what happened, but some did, and we're back. Like, I don't think it was the internet. It was definitely software. It was OBS, but this hasn't happened before. Anyway. And I also having to restart the game because the game also nuts for some reason. Oh no. Yeah, doctor. I don't have sub only chat for when I'm live. I just have it on for when I'm offline because during those awful raid months, I didn't want people coming in when I was offline and wreaking havoc on the channel, so that's why. So if the sub-only thing came on, it's because OBS went nuts and it went offline for a while. Just saw your whisper, which is why I'm responding to that here. Okay, that's taken care of. We do still want to find a key for the cemetery. So loud. Just sounds so creepy. Never knew that offline chat being not sub only was needed. Bot spam the chat or something. Or anyone, actually. You could just that's definitely one of the dangers, but non-bots could also like go in there and do that. And it was also yeah, no, that was the reason. For a second, I thought there was another reason we did that. Where the fuck are we? Everywhere. We're everywhere, just one level below. What is this place? Oh, I hear chains. I don't like chains. We don't like chains. Ooh, there's something in that corner. Where's this barrel?
Thank you.
Battle time. Hi, Gornzer. Lovely to see you. I hope you're having a lovely night. Welcome in. Right, let's see here. Killer Draco, thanks for joining the fight. And you as well, Angelixo, and Rar, and Gornzer. Haste? No, killing, just plain old killing field, I think. Thank you for the lurk, Gornzer. Hope you have a good work session. Go, Rogue, go! Go, Rogue, go, go, go! Rogue needed a little protection. Bye, y'all. Good luck. Violacious leading in kills with 8. Very nice. Alright, we did it. Congrats, team. Ooh, that's early. Well, I'm glad you're able to grace us with your company at the same time. It's an absolute pleasure. Shoot, I forgot the place down. Oh, that's okay. Still one? It's all good. Not policy, but someone didn't care to look up who was this morning. Oh, that's too bad. Hello, Stream Raiders. What's up? Thank you. Next battle. Wait, didn't we just do this? What's going on? Am I losing my mind? Yeah, okay. So Stream Raiders just being slow. Anyway, GG's, thank you very much. Appreciate it. Thank you. Yeah, I don't want a surprise. We're very close to the end. Just want to get it. Just want to get there. Let's see here. Oh, a defensive zone is all we get? Looks like it. Okay. So Chimera's basic orc. Missing symbol, air, damage 11. Orc. Orc melee unit that deals AoE damage. I think these aren't armored, right? Yeah, so let's just do a whole bunch of archers. Stream Raiders is taking longer than usual too. Yeah, archers. Oh, we have some melees about, yeah. Just vibe, otherwise. Luck, everyone. Damn it. Computer froze on me for a second. If indeed. How did you see me? That's better. Get there. Rod. Water arrows, I think. Okay. Cool. I think Suvi just spammed fire arrows for the one, if I'm remembering this playthrough correctly. Okay, fire arrows at least. Yeah, because I was at 5 or 7, I think, and now I've got 8. So, probably fire arrows. Okay, elevators on both sides. What's this place here? At least these zombies are slow. God damn it. Okay. Power. We have power. Great news. Oh my god, this elevator is so slow. No. Of course they're all gonna be super slow. Of course they are. Where the fuck is this place? Oh, this is the... Yeah. Right, that was the, that was where we made the holy symbol. Yeah! Squish the zombie! Fuck yes. Okay, so that's one way to kill these guys. Without having access to... If we didn't have access to fire arrows and... mines. Oh my god. Okay, and this is that bit. Janelle's. Did I leave any elevator spots behind? Oh, right. Damn it. So that didn't really help me at all. Because like I got some arrows, but that's it. What I want is a goddamn key to the cemetery. Oh, then there's this. There's this place. Oh, tell me that's. Yes! Cemetery key. Fuck yes. Okay. Let's get this show on the road. So he can't follow us. Shit. 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 Oh, you know what I can do? I can just. Yes. Na-na-na-na-na. Okay, you know what? Maybe this is a great opportunity to get rid of all of them with one smack. What does that mean? Come on. Imagine getting sniped just as you taunted. That would suck. Okay, so the mine was a bust. Let's use a fire arrow instead. That would suck hard. Oh, wow. Still not enough. Worth it. So worth it. So worth it. Hell yes. Oh, God. All right, Miris. Morris. Murus. How the fuck you pronounce it? Martello. Oh, don't tell me I have to bring their bodies.
Let us begin, my friend. Wave the rosary over my tombstone.
Oh, stepped through. Hopefully, I don't need the fire arrows for anything else. Just terminated two stems zombies. Yeah, totally. It's the T-1000 zombies. That's hilarious.
Let us begin, my friend. Weave the rosary over my tombstone.
Rosary, 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 rosary.
Now place the candle on my tombstone.
The candle, candle, candle.
Read the prayer consecration.
Prayer book of consecration. There's so many items. Some scary shit. Yeah.
O Master Builder, we ask thee to bless our brother who has died in thy service. Forgive him the transgression of his early days and look with favor to his works of the name. Plumb and plane, fire and forge, purify his spirit and draw from him all which does not meet thy plan. Take him to serve with thee in thy home, and rest in peace eternal.
Though I heard the word holy symbol.
At last, my prayers have been answered. My soul is finally free. Acolyte, thou hast saved me from eternal unrest, but I need thee to help my friends from life as well. I've prepared
what?
Their final resting places for them, but I need thee to place their bodies in their graves. The first is Brother Renault. He died in the cellar of the cathedral. Please, go get his body and place it in his grave.
This fucking guy. Like, first there's all those comments about... And first there's that plain insult about thinking of me as a novice and acolyte. Then there's that comment about me being unsavory and having an unsavory profession. And then I gotta do this whole ritual because your chicken shit colleague from back in the day just didn't step up and thought he'd leave you in, like, perpetual spiritual limbo. Now I gotta fucking bury your friends? Are you kidding me? Oh, it gets so much worse. Great. Exactly what I wanted to hear. All right, let's do it. We can do it. Of course we can do it. What a great fucking mission. This is awesome. Like, no jokes. Like, this is awesome. Remembering all over again, all the wonderful fucking reasons I love this game.
Please go get the body of Brother Renault and place it in his
cellar, right? Okay. Let's go then. Cellar. In the main cathedral, right? Excuse me. Cellar time. At least we know where the bodies are now. Renault, right? Yep, Renault. Speaking of, I wonder how much loot they've stolen. Yep. This is the only mission that doesn't require me to grab loot to finish. General loot. Yeah, so fucking creepy. Let's get you to your grave. Never trust it when it's quiet in this main courtyard area. Too slow. Oh, I guess not. He hurt me somehow. Go, go, go faster.
I do not know who thou art, but by thy hand, I can finally depart this earth and go to the Builder's home. It is only fitting that I reward thee. In the winter tunnels beneath the cloister, seek thee a room, a mural on one of the walls. In the upper right-hand corner of this mural, spy out a hidden button. Press that button. Thou hast what thou wilt find there, and my full thanks.
Huh. Did I already get it? No.
He's very brother Martello. He died in the attic.
Can you all like tell your living brother Hammerites that I'm cool? Cause like they didn't even do this for you. They fucking left your bodies and like ran. You know, like. And they give up me all this holier-than-thou bullshit about, you know. Okay. In the corner of a mural. Sounds like... sounds like the, saw some murals down underneath you, I think. Just hanging out, you know, just hanging out. Oh, that looks like a switch. Yeah. Aha. Ah. Ah, holy water. A bit late in the game, but sure. Take it. Oh, loot. 1400. Not too bad. What do you want to check? Rotted. Oh, lots of water arrows. Great. Okay. All right. Well, now we have holy water if we need it. No. Martello. I remember that body being in the attic of the cathedral. Do any of these elevators lead me to the cathedral? No, they don't. Yeah. Hi. Bye. Oh, let's kill him. Let's squish. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Nice. Happy with how this turned out. I am tired of you as well. Just leave me alone. So close to the finish. I can taste it. Okay, so they just like restationed themselves, which is probably prefer that. Squish zombie with elevator. Yep. Though a part of me really wishes we got like a satisfying squish or splat out of that. We can't have everything. Ooh. Especially when these guys are moving around. Wait, no, we're taking this route. True. The squish thing? Yeah, the squish splat thing. I feel that. Ugh. Guys, just please cooperate. For fuck's sake. Healing potion. So much noise. God damn it. One floor higher. Oh, he's coming after me. Move. Oh, jeez. Got this mission. Oh, I love it. I love it. Benny Hill style. You said it. We're taking the direct route today. Let's go. Oh, come on. Come on. Yes. Ooh, the light fell on the body I was carrying. That's cool. Can't remember if that's... It's not from the original game. I think that's a mod. Here, let me get that for you. Oh. There, right? Yeah.
Now I must ask thee for one last thing. These haunts who inhabit the bodies of my brethren, they must all be killed.
Wait. What? Oh my god, what? No. This is what you were talking about, isn't it, Doctor? Okay, these haunts that... So it's those skull thingies. Yeah? Walking around with the... Okay, so... I'm just an assistant. Right. I conveniently ignored that part. Okay. So... I got the ones that were down in the cellar. Not the cellar, the under Janelle. I got all the ones that were patrolling outside here in this main area, so I think the only ones I have left are actually inside the main cathedral, and there's, what, two of them? That's what the haunts are, right? Lulu says, hi, Uncle. Oh, hi, Lulu. My little baby. Based on the iPad when you're drinking. Oh my god, that's so fucking cute. Oh my god, I just... Oh shit, I just melted. So adorable. Miss Lulu. Ooh, lots of units. Thank you everyone for pitching in. This is wonderful. Welcome in, Vinivicious, the Nargoth, Cherry Busters, Tynar Frost. Welcome in. Thank you for your assist. Very, very much appreciated. Oh wait, we want to put the killing field here because these guys aren't gonna move. So in that regard, okay, let's see. We have bomber, archer, artillery, archer. Oh, let's do a high ground then. Yeah. Oh, Lulu. Yeah. High ground, baby. Oh, look at that artillery go. Oh, Shelly, you put the artillery. Nice. Those orcs don't stand a chance. Not a chance. Wilhelm screams. Congratulations, everyone. We got the silver chest. Bonus reward to Shell Smiley. Congrats. Final battle for today. So which one do we want? Bosses. If you defeat them, you get better prizes. Yes, of course. They both do loyalty boss chests. Of course. I have not experienced either of these. Well, it's kind of the same orientation, except here we got ranged, and here we've got melee. I think let's do the melee one. Yep. Let's do this one. All right, everybody, we're approaching final battle. Tomorrow I better see you in my Stream Raiders versus... I'll be hanging out tomorrow, streams. I'll try to be there, Shell. I am catching Quantum Break tomorrow. You're the one that played it. Oh no, that was Dr. Cream's assistant. Very appropriate timing. These are orcs, aren't they? Yeah, okay. So we have like anti-orc units, if I remember, legendary unit. Massive melee orc that deals AoE damage, boosts nearby orc attack power. These are skeleton warriors, these are skeleton tanks. And that's it? Those are all the enemy units? Okay. Oh, right, this is the first battle in the series. I guess it's supposed to be easy. Orc Slayer. We have an Orc Slayer somewhere here, don't we? Yeah. It's 2x damage orcs. Yeah, let's set her down. In the defensive zone? Yeah, why not? Let's put them right here. Have a place outside of your team's placement area. Oh, this isn't a placement area. It's just a defensive zone, huh? Okay. Yeah, I'll just put them here. Why not? We are going to need at least a few melees for those armor units down there. So let's do that. Other than that, we just vibe, I think. No, melee, please. Game. Okay. Thank you. There you go. Good luck, everyone. Godspeed. He's trying to set the mood. Mission successful, I say. Okay. Home stretch-ish. Right, we gotta kill Haunts. Those are Haunts, right? Like the ones that are wearing the Hammerite costumes. Not costumes. Garbs. Wear. Bro, where's my talking hand? Is it fixed? Yes, it's fixed. Give it a crack. And I also redeemed your points from the time it didn't work, by the way. Sorry, not redeemed. Refunded. You guys kidding me right now? Fine, I'll lock it for you. Jeez. So lame.
Kill all of the Hammerhaunts and return here for thy reward.
I don't want more rewards. I just want to get out of here. Oh shit, I hear them. I knew that was gonna kill me too. Okay. I'm not sure how many are left. I think there's two, but I'm not sure. Is that key? Cemetery key. Did I scroll past it? I did.
Kill all of the Hammerhaunts and return here for thy reward.
That was funny the way he just like peeked out of the corner. Okay, any more? Did I do it?
Kill all of the Hammerhaunts.
Nope, and I haven't done it.
Here for thy reward.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Ha 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 ha. So worth it, am I right, Shell? So worth it. Meow, 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 meow. Surprise, motherfucker. Oh, I love that. I love that. I love that. I love that channel point thing. Oh, okay. Haunts. Yeah, if there are any left, they're in. Two fire arrows left. Gotta ruin your concentration somehow. At least you're not playing Celeste. Oh, it's Celeste, it's fine too, unless I'm trying to do a golden run. But yeah, no, you're right. At least I'm not doing a Celeste golden run. That was completely lame. Come on, big guy. Ah, damn it. Don't want to waste fire arrows. Good fire arrows. Come on. I cannot believe the game asks you to do this. Kill all the haunts in this cathedral. What the fuck do you think you are? And of course, there's no way Garrett would even bother if it didn't mean he can't get out of here. Like, story universe wise, it makes sense. Man, that's a ridiculous ask. Please tell me that's it. Please, please, please tell me that's it. Hunting for secret haunts in this place. Oh, fuck. Tell me we're done.
Thou hast been a great help to me, friend, and I owe thee great thanks. I wish I could give thee the key to the cloister gate, but that is long lost. Take this key instead. It opens the armory in the attic. There is something up there that a crafty person like thee will find useful. I go now to my rest. Once again, I thank thee.
Rest in peace, Muris. It's, been a slice. What are your thoughts of Stalker 2 almost getting NFTs? How much faith do you have in the release? There's a Stalker 2? I had no idea there was a Stalker 2 coming up. Honestly, I didn't even play the first one. Not intentionally, though. It just kind of got by me when I didn't have the time. I think I ended up buying a copy in the recent years, but I haven't played it. It has Stalker 2 coming out. I've heard great things about that game. No, mixed, actually. Well, how do you feel about Stalker? Almost getting NFTs. I still haven't been able to wrap my head around exactly what NFTs are. I mean, I know what it stands for. I know... like, I know how people are getting it. I just don't quite understand the why yet. Let's put NFTs in the back pull up to fan backlash. Oh. Oh, okay. What am I doing? I'm going to the armory. I don't even fully understand cryptocurrency. NFTs. I think NFTs are conceptually is more complex, at least to me. I don't quite see how the value of a thing and the thing itself is separated as it is in this crazy new world that we're living in. Scroll. Beware, this object is a powerful explosive device. Only authorized demolitions personnel should employ it. Place close to the target or port to glitz. Trigger the device with fire. Take adequate cover. I don't have any fire arrows. How do I do that? Oh no, do I have to reload the game? Fuck. Explosion is not sufficient to destroy walls. Be sure the target gates and other weak structure. Shit. I do, don't I? I need to load the game again. Unless there's a fire arrow in here. Yes, there is. Thank you, game. Alright. Let's get the fuck out of here. Let's get the fuck out of Dodge. Oh, stupid door! God damn it! God damn door! Grr. Let's put it in this fake ticket saying, this thing is mine, so scam central. Yes, that's the part I don't get. It's a non-fungible token. It is a non-replaceable ticket to ownership of something. But at least in the case of like these digital art and gifts and stuff that are being sold with, bought with NFTs, like, they're so easily replicable, and yet you have a non-fungible token for it. Like, I just... What? I just don't get it yet. Just don't get it. Is it really scams? Are that many people really being scammed out of that much money? Like the amount that's being spent on it? There's Doom. There's Doom mod made of a bunch of time. Oh, that's funny. Oh, and then there's this. Then there's stuff about how bad. Actually, I don't know if that's true. Like, I heard somewhere that they're just kind of bad for the environment because you require an insane amount of power to process NFT transactions or something. It goes so way over my head. Like, if that is true, that I definitely don't understand. Why would it require so much... power to do. Oh, the power consumption to mine it. Yeah, okay, but why? Why does it, like, I don't get why. How? Why that's the case? More than a country on the daily, like, right, like that's yikes level. That's like insanity level. How is that a thing? That's bitcoins and such, though. Yeah, well, okay, then to be fair enough, I don't really understand cryptocurrency. Oh man, I'm feeling so old having this conversation, but I do really want to. I want to understand better. I want to understand crypto and NFT better, because that kind of impact on the environment or something that seems like a complete scam. Not that would be a first, but I just need to understand it. This all just calculation crunching. I don't know the specifics on the back end, but I've tried to learn more. Oh wait, Cloister Grate is not here. This is the cemetery. Ugh. Let's go. At least there are no more haunts around, so I can just kind of run around with more ease. Where is our crazy explosive charge? Save the game. We are so close. Fire arrow. Oh, it killed me. Good thing I saved, huh? Oh, it shot the explosive away because it didn't hit it directly. It's all just value given by people, just like money, trusting the government. Okay, with you so far. Hence all the currencies instead of a tangible measurement with you. The world is in debt to itself, a hundredfold aware of that. The fact that it's the system still used boggles my brain to think about it. That part I'm entirely with you. It boggles. It boggles massively. Oh, turns out I had extra one. Ooh, okay. All right.
Now you have your precious eye. What do you hope to do with me?
I'ma just hand you over, bitch. God, that was fun. That was such a, like, I didn't remember most of it. It was still just such a wicked trip down memory lane and nostalgia. Oh, that was awesome. I'm not gonna start the next mission because I think I'm almost done for that. Hell yeah. That's how I feel on the inside. Oh boy. Okay, how much time do we have before the for the stream raiders. Hang on. Stream raiders at. Nine minutes, huh? Okay, we got 9 minutes to kill. That's cool. Thank you, Shell. Thank you for the GGs. And thank you for letting me know of the timer. Oh, yes. Either. That was fun. I don't think I'd actually ever attempted that mission on expert before. That was great. That was so great. That was so scary. That was awesome. What should we do for 10 minutes? We could put on 9 Monkeys of Shaolin for 10 minutes. Yeah, we could do a quick level of that. Let's do that. Let's do that. So I'll have enough potions for an epic unit. Which epic do you want? For this battle? Any, honestly, because like there are very few enemy units. It's just the main orc chieftain that like we gotta worry about, because he has like over 1,000 hit points and 53 damage. You could do Orc Slayer. I guess that's the obvious choice, but I think you could do pretty much anything that does high damage, basically. Somely Ghost. Oh, welcome, welcome. Welcome, Raiders. Welcome. Thank you for coming in. Yeah, you can do a legendary. Absolutely. It's absolutely your choice. It's your battle. Go for it. Welcome in, Raiders. Welcome in, Stumbly Ghost. It is so great to see you. How was your stream today? The Night Fisherman.
Okay. Oh, fuck.
I actually did not see where they shot me from that last time.
I know, coming, I'm coming. Recovery opportunity. Let's make the choice. Was why my aim? Oh my god, they were so bad. My aim. They were so bad.
How are you, my friend? That's an old clip. Yeah, that's what ends up happening, like, when we do this shout-out. Like, really old clips that, like, stream broadcasters don't even fucking remember. They show up. It's a great surprise for all of us. Okay, I hate that so much. Yeah, get rid of it. Get rid of it if you don't like it. Yeah, I had to, once I installed this like little thing, I had to go back to my clip collection and just get rid of all the weird ones that made me cringe. Welcome in, Raiders. It is lovely to have you. Those of you who don't know me, my name's Fireman Talk. I'm a variety streamer. I'm a total nerd about games, and I love talking about games and hearing about what you've been playing and what's going on. So tell us if you want to share. Pretty tired, huh? Yeah, it's late for you. How's your stream today? What is the Night Fisherman? Is it as pleasant as it sounds? Not much clips, but it's a lot of work. Yeah, it absolutely is. Managing lists. Like, I think I did it just that one time when I went back to my collections and got rid of the ones I don't want. I didn't have many then either. But since then, I haven't even looked at it. Just playing through some indie games. The Night Fisherman was okay, but it's not my fave. Okay, fair enough. Yeah, and those of you who are already on the channel and don't know Stumbly Ghost, they're an awesome streamer friend of mine. I've been following them for, it's got to be over a year now, I think. At least almost a year now. Really great vibes. Very intelligent. Very interesting conversations always with Stumbly. They play a lot of Apex. I watch them play Animal Crossing. A few others. Really like hanging out there. Lots of good bread. So please go check it out. Lots of good bread. Where are we at with, ooh, more epic units being put down. Thank you, Docs, I think. I missed the name. But thank you, whoever did that. 4.5 minutes. Okay, not too long. Yeah, thanks so much for coming in and saying hi, yo. Even though you're tired, I really, really appreciate that. I know that's usually the case when you pop in around this time, because you've been going for a while on your channel. Then any community events coming up that you want to talk to us about? I really, really loved your last. I mean, I've told you this already, but Stumbly did this amazing just chatting stream with three or four other streamers. A couple of them I already knew, and they were talking about mental health specific to streamers and the streaming experience. I found it very, very educational. And I hope there's more stuff like that coming, whether it's on Stumbly's channel or somebody else's, because I don't think I've had a discussion like that before. I mean, plenty of discussions around mental health these days, but not specifically for the streamer experience. And lots to hear. And no, it's all good. I was just telling people about the really amazing mental health regarding streamers that you did a while ago. You have a good night's sleep, Stumbly. Nighty night. Thank you so much for visiting. Much appreciated. I'll see you very soon. I dropped streaming because it felt super stressful, and I only streamed once a week. I don't know how most people can do this all the time. Yeah, totally. That's the other thing, right? There's vastly different experiences for different people also. And it makes vastly different, like, it's vastly different levels of pressure given, depending on the kind of life and schedule you have. Like, when I started streaming, like, I wasn't employed, and I wasn't looking to get into any other hobbies or projects or anything, and I just had all the time in the world to do it and enjoy it. So I was doing it very regularly. And now, like, I got a part-time job, and it's not many hours, like, it's very few hours in the week. And even with just that, like, the amount of streaming I get to do a week has gone down half, more than half. So, yeah, the ratio at which, like, the amount of energy you kind of need to do the hours is, it's kind of not what you expect at first. It's certainly not what I expected at first. Yeah, because I used to stream like five days a week. And now it's like, with the job and everything, it's an average three. So I try to do four. Currently comfortable with three to four. Yeah. Ooh, less than a minute left. Awesome. Let's look at what's going on over there. Let's keep some music on. Back. It's doing 7 days. Yeah, you are doing full-time, like proper full-time, full-time. it is a lot to stream off. Long streams, like, yeah, you were just fucking on. Like, you and I live on opposite sides of the planet, but it didn't matter what time of day, like, I came on Twitch, I would see you so often, which was amazing. But at the same time, like, I was also like worried, like, oh my god, like, is she sleeping, is she eating, you know. Thanks for joining the fight. Box Dolls, that's who it was. That's whose name I couldn't read earlier. Damn, I limited the streams to 2.5 hours each. Even that is good. Yeah. And I remember when I started, like, going 2 hours on a stream was a lot. Like, I would feel so drained and tired and just exhausted by the end of it. And then I just kept doing it. And now, like, 5 hours is totally fine. But, like, I totally hear that. It's... You don't expect it. You just don't expect it at first. 2 weeks. I'm glad you did. I was eating, but I have insomnia, so sleep. Right. You were struggling a lot with your sleep at the time, right? So yeah, what spell do we want, guys? We don't want high ground, because we're mostly looking at, rogues. Melee and rogues. Haste. killing field? I don't know. It debuffs all enemies in a healing and defense at the start of the battle. Maybe we do curse. I've never tried curse. Maybe we try that. Like, put it here. I imagine that's where they're going to converge, although I guess I cannot be sure. Just cast fireball. We don't have fireball. I wish. People totally underestimate how actually exhausting it is to stream and how much goes into streaming. It's not as simple as... Yeah, it's really not. It's really not. Like, you gotta be here. You gotta be here. You gotta be present. It's very social experience. Very, very social experience. It requires a lot. Like, a good stream requires a lot from you, I think. But put it on the guy? Okay. To put on top of the enemy. Okay. Let's do that. Yeah, let's curse him. Good luck, everyone. Here we go. Maybe we should have put haste. It's taking a long freaking time. Oh, look at that warrior down below. Go. Oh no, rogue. Oh, that was a rogue. Thank you, Rars. That was super handy. Alright. Orc chieftain. Oh yeah, we got this. We're good. Ooh, do we? Yeah, we do. Also, the Technicolor's... Yeah, always. Always. That took so long to learn, and I'm still learning, right? Like, you still, like, just continuously dealing with troubleshooting, and as your channel grows, too, like, you just add new stuff, and it just comes with so much learning. That part's really fun once it's not intimidating. I remember it was very intimidating in the beginning, but then, like, you guys, other people who stream that I just reached out to, like, the community's just been so supportive in helping with that, that it's now it's not intimidating to me anymore. But yeah, it's always a learning curve that just keeps coming. The technical side. And that's not even counting all the messing around with your setup, visual changes you want to add in your channel. Yeah, yeah. All that. Absolutely. Absolutely. And yes, congrats! We beat the boss. Well done, everyone. Item reward went to Shell Smiley. Whew. Okay. I'm gonna collect the rewards. And we will raid someone before we end the stream today. Because I had a fucking blast today, guys. Thank you so much for hanging out. I love this game. I'm loving revisiting it after so many years. We finished a freaking Stream Raiders campaign after a very long time. I can't remember the last time I got through at least one during a stream. Show them how I wanted me to do everything for them. I told them. Colin's not, huh? Oh yeah, I think I know who you're talking about. And you're absolutely right that it does not work like that. It has to be you. Like, you can have support, and you will need support, but it has to be you. Because, like, your stream is so specific to you. There's no, like, one-size-fits-all here. And that would be it's a very wrong assumption. Ooh, upgrade the War Beast. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Okay. Okay, so that's Stream Raiders campaign. Thank you everyone for playing. I had a blast. Thank you everyone for hanging out at Thief Gold today. I had an absolute blast with that. And thank you to Smitty Dog for resubscribing, Jane McKnight, Nightmare, thank you all for, if you're still here, thank you all for raiding today, and I'm just so delighted that I got to connect with the Thief community. Oh, thank you very much, Dr. Cream's assistant, for the follow. yeah, Thief community, I'm very excited to like catch your streams very soon. I followed all of you. So thanks for coming in and showing the support. Yeah, I used a lot of YouTube. I used some YouTube tutorials, but I was talking to a few particular streamers in my community for most of the help that I got. Yeah, and there are a lot of decent tutorials now. Like it just spiked this, you know, after the pandemic started, just like everybody came online and started teaching everything. So great. What do we want to do? We wanted a raid, yeah? So here's a raid message for those of you who are subscribers. And I've also got a regular raid message for anyone. That's the one. Yeah, that's the one that anyone can use those emojis. Yeah, hang, give me 2 seconds and let me see who we gonna raid today. Oh, Sanfibian is streaming one of my all-time favorite games, Divinity Original Sin 2. We're gonna raid them. Go say hi to them. Absolutely lovely streamer. I adore them. Yep, Zan, we're gonna go see Zan. Oh yeah, right, Shell, you were there when we first raided Sanfibian, weren't you? You are most welcome, Dr. Cream's assistant. Thank you so much for your company. I had an excellent time chatting with you. Really, truly. I look forward to seeing you again, either at your channel or mine, or, you know, mutual friends. That was fun, Shell. Thanks so much. You have a very good night's sleep. And I'll see you very soon. See y'all later. Bye.
Thank you so much for the raid. The emote is adorable. I need to shout out.